And new video out of Elk Grove showing an officer saving a man from a burning car. The incident happened last week when the car's engine caught on fire after a crash and the driver was trapped inside. Look at this. Officer Houston of the Elk Grove Police Department broke one of those windows and pulled the driver out just in time. They were taken to the hospital then with minor injuries thanks to that quick-thinking officer. The cause of the crash is still being investigated.